dun 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 dun. Mission Math Possible. Dun 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 dun. Your mission, should you choose to accept it, is to create a video. You're going to be creating a video summarizing everything from the What You Learn section. So when you go to your Math Up homework, there's a What You Learn section, and it describes some of the concepts that you're going to create a video on. That video can be created in any format that you want. FreshGrade, PowerPoint, Keynote, iMovie, whatever you would like to use as your presentation tool, you can use that format to deliver a video for your classmates. So again, use anything that you're comfortable with, or if you want to learn something, come and ask me. These video lessons should explain the concepts and answer questions. It can be examples, it can be questions, you can add diagrams, you can make math jokes, you can make dad jokes, you can make entertaining jokes, just as long as you're answering those questions.
I know Kung Fu.
All right, these videos should only be about 3 to 8 minutes long, not too long, and obviously not short. Just be able to explain the concepts. And the video cannot show your face, so just make sure your face isn't shown. Now on to the homework. Oh, you want to see the homework? There is no homework. You're not going to be doing any of the homework that's assigned to the class. You're going to be demonstrating your knowledge to the subject. So then, by watching the videos, I will know if you understand the subject or not. So make sure that you pay attention to the concepts and make a great video. Another benefit of being able to do this is that you can challenge the test. That's right, once all the videos for the chapter have been completed, you're eligible to challenge the test for that unit. The tests are also going to be shorter. They're going to be 2 to 5 questions long. That's right, 2 to 5 questions long. So it'll be much shorter than your regular test and what the class will usually take. All right, now what happens when you finish? That's right, you finish all your unit tests for grade 6, you move on to grade 7 math. And if you do that by, if you finish all your videos this week, you can start 7th grade math next week. That's right, it's work at your own pace. Let's summarize. On one side, we've got the core math. On the other side, we've got the Math Possible team, which you want to be part of. For the homework, the core math is the same as last year. You get assigned the assignments when you're assigned. For the Math Possible team, there is no homework. For the unit test timing, very similar to last year for the core math group. That means they take the unit test after the unit is complete. For you, on the Math Possible team, you take the unit test right after the videos are complete. You're going to be a mathlete of the highest order. Amazing job. I'm so proud of you. I can't wait. How are you going to do that? It's like you're seeing math in your sleep.
How? He is the one.
Okay. The unit test contents, they're only about 2 to 5 questions long for Math Possible team. And for the core math team, it's going to be adapted, but it'll be definitely online. Everyone's going to be part of the question of the week. That date is still to be decided. And for extra math activities, both groups will have IXL still. But because you are fast tracking, you're going to move on to 7th grade math after you finish 6th grade. Okay? And that's it. Ready? And... ta-da!